those were those songs that were that Artie and I sang together, and they were, you know, big hits in the 60s. And by the time I get to the 70s, I was thinking, well, I knew a little bit more about, you know, about the neck of a guitar and how to play. And I started to think, oh, just because I write a song on a guitar doesn't mean I have to record it that way. And so I wrote songs like Bridge Over Troubled Water and Still Crazy After All These Years. And that was that decade. And anyway, you get my point. I just kept writing, and I won't bore you with every decade's worth of things. You know, that's called the "If Ever I Should Leave You" syndrome. You know, which is from the song "If Ever I Should Leave You." You know, it's this story. If ever I should leave you, it wouldn't be in springtime. And if ever I should leave you, it wouldn't be in summer. And then you say, oh, I get it. Every season is going to come now. If ever I should leave you, it wouldn't be in winter. So, anyway, a few years ago, I'm thinking, how am I going to finish this album? I need a simple song, and I'm going to like this. Right like this, just like this. Now, need a guitar lick, I have to make a guitar lick. Anyway, there it is. Couldn't have done it better myself. That's right, gonna change the ending. Gonna throw away my title and toss it in the trash. Every minute after midnight, all the time I'm spending, it's just for working on a rewrite. That's right, gonna turn it into cash. I've been working at the car wash, I consider it my day job. Of course it's really not a day job, but that's where I am. Everybody says the old guy working at the car wash hasn't got a brain cell up since Vietnam. But I said, help me, help me, help me, help me, thank you. I had no idea that you were there. When I said, help me, help me, help me, help me, oh, thank you for listening to to smiling.